5 वर्षा एक्सपिरियन्स लास्ट तुका एक्सपिरियन्स आयचो आयचो असेंब्ली सेशन इज द लास्ट ऑफ दीस टर्म सो वॉट टर्म कसो आसलो सर वॉट टर्म कसो आसलो
चलती का नाम गाडी
गाडी बंद पडलेली ब्युटिफुल कमेंट
ओके सर एज फार एज कॅम्पेन कमिटी इज कन्सर्न एन ऑल मॅनिफेस्टो कमिटी इज कन्सर्न एन ऑल कसो प्रोसेस झालो सगळ्या 14 ऑक्टोबराक तुम्ही स्टार्ट केलेले
We have covered a lot of distance. We have met a cross-section of people. The Margao open session was a great success. We had almost around 150 people participating in it, expressing their opinion about different aspects of Goa's future. Next meeting we are going to hold in Kankona, followed by Mangare, Vasco and Ponda. This process will be completed in the next 10 to 12 days. And we have received very good responses from the people. In fact, people have been expressing their anger at what has happened during the last 5 years. People have been expressing what exactly they were promised and when those promises were not kept. And they expect the Congress to just not just listen to them, but make a very solemn promise in their manifesto about what the party plans to do when they come to power after this election in 2022. And I think, you know, we must promise them, not just the skies, but something which we can always achieve. What is important is, my fear is that Goa has, over the last few years, lost its, what should I say, the very soul. For various reasons, we have lost our soul. Our lands are being sold left and right. People from all over the world are coming here to buy our lands. If that happens, of course, people may in the years to come see tall buildings. They may see high-five highways and things like that. But then where will the Goan be in that whole thing? This is what has been, you know, troubling me all this time. We have seen what happened in Bombay. Bombay started growing and ultimately the real Bombaykar, well, is even today we can't find them anywhere. Go to Singapore, a big city. Everybody says, what, Singapore is a great city, or Calcutta is a big city, or New York is a big city. So that way the whole of Goa may become another New York or let's say Singapore or some other
state. But who is to be blamed for all this?
We all have
but
to
Singapore
be blamed.
Jawab bare, no?
The political parties have to be blamed. Singapore jawab bare, what you say is correct, but bare in what sense? If the Goikar is not there in that Singapore of tomorrow, what good will it do? Of course, people from the world over may come, contribute their might, contribute their intelligence, contribute their services, and create a lot of wealth here. But will my Goikar be there?
Congress party kite kottali tar ye Goikar sambhavpa, Goikar pan sambhavpa.
This is what the basic thing, we have to start with our own lens and see how far we can maintain, you know, create sort of a atmosphere by which we can retain these lands for Goa. See whether we can work out some sort of a system by which we don't allow people
so to... So your manifesto will have this top priority.
Manifesto will discuss this
sir,
issue.
Sir, you are going to discuss this issue. Sir, you are going to discuss this issue. Sir, you are going to discuss
this issue. Sir, you are going to
discuss this issue. Sir, you are going to discuss this issue.
Political is one thing. And Goikar Pand or whatever that is Goa is another thing. You remember why people objected Goa's merger in Maharashtra? They talked about Asmita, they talked about Goa's ethos, Goa's whatever, which they held so close to their hearts, and therefore Goa was retained as a separate entity.
तुम कड़ा government उतना दल तुम्ही कहाँ संभालता ले सगले?
जंका लगून बरे गोया सरकार पक जाए, बरे मनीष लोकाने निवडून देऊ पक जाए, जंका गोईच्या बद्दलचे प्रेम असा आदर असा आणि भूमी गोईकराच्या हातान काय वर्षा उरतरी या संदर्भात काम करपी जाय काय वर्षा म्हणे की नाही 5 आणि 10 वर्षांनी आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट सम सेंचुरीज ऑफकोर्स पीपल विल कीप कमिंग कीप गोईंग आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन अलाउज एव्हरीबडी फ्रीडम टू कम हियर बट देन इन स्पाइट ऑफ ऑल दिस इज देअर अ पॉसिबिलिटी बाय विच दिस होल थिंग कुड बी रिटेन एट वन स्टेज वी टॉक्ड अबाउट स्पेशल स्टेटस फॉर गोवा विच इज ऑफकोर्स नॉट पॉसिबल टुडे बट शॉर्ट ऑफ अ स्पेशल कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल मँडेट कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल प्रोविजन फॉर अ स्पेशल स्टेटस कॅन वी डू समथिंग एल्स You know, I am talking in this term so that people hear me and people on that, you know, think about it and make some valuable suggestions. we all have, I have my own thoughts.
You think these suggestions of people or whoever has given would be taken seriously? Oh, phala apnang jay tes suggestion tumi galtale.
No, no, no. Tashe ni re aple lokache aikune galtale ni. Ale upyog kire nalo. And then we will be making it public so people will know whether we have responded to their views or not.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.